My father was a lighthouse keeper. My mother was a queen. But life has a way of bringing people together.
We could unite our worlds one day.
Check it out. Arthur is talking to the fish.
They made me what I am. Permission to come aboard?
I've been looking for you. Your half-brother, King Orm, is about to declare war upon the surface world. The only way to stop this war is for you to take your rightful place as king.
Trust me, I am no king.
You do your best thinking when you're not thinking at all.
That was the worst pep talk ever.
You might want to strap in. Welcome home.
This is badass! My brother has come from the surface to challenge me for the throne.
I call it an ass whooping. I had no choice. I came to save my home and the people that I love.
You think you're unworthy to lead because you're of two different worlds. But that is exactly why you are worthy.
That was awesome.
The war is coming to the surface. And I'm bringing the wrath of the seven seas with me.
We're here.
What are you doing? Wait,
wait, wait.
She didn't have a parachute.
Redheads, you gotta love them.
Hi there. I hope you like the video. Are you a DC Comics fan? Well, here's a pretty cool fact from the DC universe. Did you know that DC once created a superhero called Vibe? He was a break dancer that danced for justice. He used his powers as a dancer to create sound waves. DC quickly found out it was a bit lame as a character and killed him off after a few episodes. Come on now, it would have been an awesome superhero. Imagine how cool he would have been. What about you? What do you think of a breakdancing superhero? Wow. What's your favorite DC movie and character? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya.